is at peace. Hurry home.
Yes, he's killed the Empress. I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo.
My dear Corvo, what a sad hand fate has dealt you. The beloved Empress dead, and everyone thinks you're the killer. But we know what really happened, don't we? You don't want to end your life to the sound of idiots cheering as your head hits the muck, do you? Let's see if we can do better. And to make things interesting, my mark. Consider it a gift.